you know though that this is gonna be a just a short video. These are some crazy, crazy stuff. Really crazy. Now yeah, hopefully also you guys have already seen on the community tab on the channel. What do you call it? The Transformers project, one of the Transformer combiners that I've been trying to make for a very long time. Hopefully you guys have seen that one already. And stay tuned for a video of it. I'll be also showing its combiner mode where it becomes a leg. Because I haven't seen any Transformers, like combiners, that actually is a leader that becomes the leg. You always see the ones take the form of a chest. Just trying to get myself a hang of this thing to know when to hit the nitro. No! I don't get it, the response time on the, like, bouncing and dashing. Ugh. Like, when you immediately, like, try to hit it. I guess you can only, like, dash and jump for a few. I know with the jumping you can only do twice, but I don't know if the dash is like an unlimited thing. There we go. Thank you. warning again. I don't know if this will affect anyone's eyes, that part there. Handle that corner actually very terrible. Go. Mattel or like the Hot Wheels people makes these lights that's like in the game to be real, like a track accessory. But, I mean, it could literally like make sets look so good, like if they sold it either in Dollar Tree or something like that. But I do also want to ask, I wonder if this is happening with anybody else, if any of you do also go to Dollar Tree, like, are you guys able to find, like, the turning tracks, the corners, in the stores, or, I don't know if they discontinued that or something. I do have the two handling perks that I always use. This thing is like, it does turn like really fast. Trying my best. So far, I think I found my drift line. And I messed it up. Come on, embrace the hoonigan. Let's go. Try and hold it. I gain enough like momentum to throw the car. Yeah, baby. I was sloppy, but I at least did something, you know? I don't know if there's a jump coming. Almost went right off the track. Was that volcano upside down? What? Okay, I get it. Yep. Very sneaky. Very sneaky to the person that designed the track. But it's also a cool concept idea. I like that. That's almost like Highway 35 style right there. Not too much fun without no craziness going on, huh? Makes it challenging here. I lost literally control there. I was going too fast. I was trying to turn and I ended up losing control. Really good to be way up ahead. Ooh, this part I love. So you can really like throw it. Oh man, I lost all my momentum. Oh, there they are. Oh my gosh, you see, I always get, every time, right there, that's the bane of my existence right there. But yep, do hope though you all have enjoyed. That was a really good livery too.